Hey guys, so happy 2021. So a lot of you guys like my Morton Arboretum fall video. So here we are, Morton Arboretum 2021. It's snowing. So Brittany and I decided to go out and we decided the Morton Arboretum. So here we go and I hope you enjoy it. Hey guys, so here we are at parking spot 6 with the Buckeyes. Hi, me. You can see some geese over there. So really cool place. Definitely worth taking the time to drive around, just get out of the house, and experience nature. Experience what it's like just to be out of the city, out of the suburbia. Really great place. Come check the Morton Arboretum out if you're in the greater Chicagoland area. So it's really cool in the normal season when everything's alive. This is actually one of my favorite spots. So I think it's really cool coming here. It's like 29 degrees out, January something is, and there's still leaves on the trees. So I think that's really interesting. So I'm excited to see what this place looks like in the spring and summer again. So enjoy. I have to admit, I was not looking forward to seeing all the deciduous trees with the snow, but seeing the snow attach itself to the tree on a stem like that, and then on all the decaying logs, I think that's just one of the coolest things. So I hope you're enjoying. Hey guys, so we just got to parking spot 16. So we're about halfway through the entire Morton Arboretum. We're almost done with the east side. Currently we're in the Appalachia woods part. This is on the main trail. So I hope you're enjoying it so far. We're about halfway there. So thanks for watching so far. If you liked the video, please hit that thumbs up button and think about people who you think would like this. I think this would be a great video for people who are handicapped or they're just not in the Chicago area. So please share it with your friends and family. And if you want to watch more videos about nature and just general ecology and how to take care of your pets, please subscribe to the channel. Hey guys, so that was the end of the first half of the Arboretum. The Morton Arboretum is actually so big, it's split by State Route 53. So that was the end of the east side. Now we're about to do the west side. And behind me you can see a river. I think that's the DuPage River. It might be the east branch or the west branch. I'm not entirely sure. But it's definitely a river. So here's about to be some cool winter river scenes on the bridge. Thank you. Hey guys, so that's the end of the video. In fact, if you're still watching, funny fact, my phone ran out of battery, so I'm using Brittany's phone. But if you made it this far, thanks for watching. If you're looking for more videos on just general nature hikes, national parks, state parks, recreational parks, preserves like this, please subscribe to my channel for more videos. If you know anyone who would benefit from something like this, who would enjoy watching it, please share your friends and family. And if you like the video, please hit the thumbs up button. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy the Morton Arboretum in winter, and I hope 2021 will be a good year for all of you. All right, have a good one.